It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hi, it's Teresa. Congratulations to all our student athletes. What an accomplishment graduating from College of the Redwoods. You worked hard to get it done in the classroom, on the court, field, and track. Each of you have made your team, the department, and the campus a better place. Please remember, you will always have a special place in my heart. You are my CR kids, today and forever. I wish you the best and hope all your dreams come true. Stay strong, be kind, and good luck. Go Woods!
Guys, just wanted to get on and, you know, congratulate you guys on your graduation. Huge step for all you guys in this process of higher education and getting it done, and it just proves that you guys are well on your way to getting it and ending up where you guys want to be. So a heartfelt hugs and everything to you in this time to not being able to do it face to face. I also want to issue a huge thank you from the athletic training department and athletics as well in giving us the opportunity to work with all of you and giving us ample times and pleasures and watching you guys grow and succeed along the way. We and myself hope nothing but the best for you guys in all your endeavors. And if you ever need me, you know where to find me. Take care, guys.
Congrats to all the graduates. All your hard work paid off. Whether you get to walk across the stage or not, it doesn't take away from your accomplishments. Best of luck at the next level.
This is Coach White, and I want to congratulate all of our student athletes on getting their degree this semester. I especially want to give a huge shout out to Amy Reyes, who played soccer and softball, got above a 3.0, and killed it on the field. Good job.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your.
I'm Jane Tuohy, head women's basketball coach. I want to say congratulations to our graduates from this season. We have Brejan Northern, Darian Cartus, Juliana Ortega Miranda, Rhea McCoy, and to some former players, we have Allie Whiff, Amanda Wood, and Ashley Meadow. Congratulations and good luck.
It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It it's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold.
To Deanna Moraz, Noelia Alatorre, to Juliana Ortega Miranda, to Giselle Carrioseja, and to Amy Reyes. To all of you, thank you and congratulations for everything you have done for College of the Redwoods and for the women's soccer program. Your guys' hard work and effort have paved the way for future soccer players to follow. And you guys graduating have set the standards for any student and every student to follow. Despite the challenging times we face, you guys stuck it through and you guys finished what you started. And I know that great things are ahead for all of you.
I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish.
I know that you will all do great things out in the world. All right, so again, congratulations to all our student athletes, to the ones that have also played soccer. Wish you all the best. Please stay safe, stay healthy, take care of yourselves and your loved ones, and go Redwoods.
When I'm gone.
Hey y'all, I just want to say congratulations to our new grads. I'm so proud of you and all your accomplishments. You pushed through some tough times just to be here, and I can't wait to see what's in your future. Congratulations from your athletic trainers. Good luck, and keep in touch.
Dear CR graduates of 2020, congratulations. And a special congratulations to all of our student athletes. Your accomplishments this year go beyond what you've achieved on the field or on the court and in the classroom. It's that much more special because of all of the adversity, the challenges of which you've faced these last several months. But as you've done on the court or on the field, you've adapted, you've adjusted, and you got it done. For myself, as the athletic director, I could not be more proud of this year's graduating class. Wherever your future may bring you, whatever endeavors you pursue, I know that you will get the job done. Congratulations again. It's been way too many long days since we've seen you, my friends. But when we do get together to see each other again, we will most certainly celebrate your accomplishments in person. Go Redwoods.